This mega event, CIMELT 2021, a national conference on interdisciplinary approach to healthcare, has a legacy of more than two decades. And generally around 1,500 delegates from all verticals of healthcare mark their attendance every year for this event. We would have very much loved to host you all at our beautiful campus, but on account of the pandemic and to support the tireless efforts of frontline workers, we must put ours and the larger society's safety first, and thus we are conducting this event online. Majority of the conference participants today are mid-career healthcare professionals from medical college, public and private health system, including hospitals, armed forces, medical tourism, clinical research, health insurance and clinical research industry and academia. They are working as doctors, nurses, teachers, hospital administrators, clinicians, and allied health professionals, and they are all engaged in fighting this COVID-19 pandemic. To these corona warriors, let me compliment and sincerely thank you all for risking your lives to keep the community and patients safe. Appreciate you all joining this event by taking out time from your busy healthcare-related duties. We are all greatly indebted to you for your commitment, guidance, and efforts. The priority during this COVID-19 pandemic, which is an unprecedented and probably once in a lifetime event for each one of us, has been by crisis response, emphasizing health and safety, maintaining and augmenting essential services, and the visualization, most important, of work and education. The major lessons in today's COVID era is to learn to deal with this present situation, to manage the continuity of learning and emerging stronger, and finally prepare ourselves for shaping the new normal.